I want to make this bracelet out of padauk, African padauk, and American walnut. Flattening the surfaces to make for a tight glue joint.
Thank you.
was to drill holes all around the bracelet. And here I'm marking the spaces for the holes. At this point I realized that I drilled the holes too close together and decided to change the course of this project. I decided to use this scrap piece of maple for the center of the bracelet. Making some of these notches a little bit bigger using a fine wood file. Thank you. to give a smooth result to the bracelet and a slight curve, I use my scraper. And adding some details with the parting tool. Here I'm flattening one side of the bracelet with the wing of the bull gouge. And now I'm transferring the inside dimension of a standard bracelet onto this bracelet. Using the parting tool to take out the inside, just slowly progressing to about halfway before I turn the piece over and do the other side. Smoothening the inside with a side scraper. And sanding the bracelet, going from a coarse grit 120 to a fine 240 grit. for the finish of the bracelet, I use pure tang oil. Pretty happy with how the bracelet turned out, though some things could have been done better, but I hope everyone enjoyed the video, and I would like to thank everyone for all the beautiful loving comments on other videos and all the support I get on my channel. Thank you all very much.